I want to say that he's one person who has made me feel good about my talent. A very special day. Today is my birthday and I turned 34, and I feel very happy to be born and I feel very grateful to my parents to bring me to this world and to give me such a wonderful life, and to everyone who has added to my life and to brought it to the point that it is today, coming to Thalaivi, because it is the main focus of my life right now. This journey would have not been started only if Vijendra sir had not recommended me. For the first time I got recommended. Usually I get recommended only to thrown out of films. First time a man recommended me to for a film. So thank you, Vijendra sir. Thank you so much. But I was very, very much apprehensive. For me, politics, especially in Tamil Nadu, I'm not very familiar with politics here, and even the film industry for that matter. So I told Vijendra sir, I said, sir, you, why do you think I would be good at that role? And he said, you do it. And for me, like, to deny him or to say no to him, it gets very tricky. And I'm like, I'm not good for that role and I should not do this role. And I told sir, it will be a big disaster. And for a film, when the casting is wrong, the film goes only downhill after that. But the way he was confident about it, it gave me a lot of strength, and I said, okay, why not? Let me try that. I want to thank Vishnu sir and Brinda ma'am. Actually, it is a Brinda ma'am's brainchild. It started with her thought. She's at the million and she wanted to make a film on being a strong woman herself. She wanted to make a film on Thalaivi. Thank you, Brinda ma'am, and Vishnu sir, and my friend Salesh. He's stuck because of Corona. He cannot be here. I want to thank him, all the producers. Arvind sir, all the men talk about women empowerment, but when it comes to working in a woman-centric films, not many men, especially big heroes, are keen to do it. I thank you from the bottom of my heart, because you guys can see that how you know, a woman is always supportive of men. So many women have added to the superstars and their lives and their careers, but you can't say the same about many superstars, and I hope you add to my life also. For you also, this works in a big way, that in the future many superstars, especially male superstars, support women in women-centric films. I really hope that day is seen even in Hindi films. All the cast, the minister, he is one bundle of joy all the time on the set, and his energy, his is so infectious. I must say that there may be in South industry one thing that I have noticed and I felt, whether it is Tamil or Telugu film industry, because it's this film is kind of a culmination of many industries. There may be nepotism, but there is no groupism, there is no gangism, there is no bitching, there is no subjecting outsiders to bullying. Definitely not. They're very supportive of, they're very inclusive of people who come from outside. And the kind of love and encouragement I have experienced here, I don't want to leave. I am here now. And I hope to do many more films here. Karni sir, I was intimidated, absolutely intimidated by you, because he would never look like that on the set. He was in character all the time, and the way he will gaze at me, I would like, oh, I'll burn or something. So no, he was, the way he's looking right now, very happy, disarming and lovely friend. No, he was in character all the time, and I was intimidated. Ajivi sir, you have given wonderful music. Madan sir, thank you so much. Everyone, if I've missed out on anyone, Nita ma'am, thank you very much. And my director, Vijay sir, what do I say about him? I really fall short of words when I talk about him and I think about him. The mere thought of him, you know, brings smile to my face wherever I am in, whichever part of the world I am in. First time we went, we actually got to know each other. We were in California doing some tests, prosthetic tests and all. And he was just surviving on water because he just cannot even eat at places where there is even a trace of cruelty. His first film is called Vegetarian. he can't even experience a thought of cruelty. He got me very intrigued. I thought, you know, this is a strange person. He doesn't eat, he doesn't, drink, he doesn't meet you after the shoot, because usually when you are in a film unit, you sit together, you know, after the film shoot. But then when I got to know real him, never in my life I have met a man who has made me not feel apologetic about my talent. Never in my life I've met a person who, oh my God, I feel so emotional. I'm not usually like that, but I want to say that he's one person who has made me feel good about my talent. Usually it's people who make you feel, especially the kind of camaraderie they show with a male hero, they never show with an actress. But as a director, I learned from him that how to treat actors and how to show creative partnership. Thank you.